This exhaust fan has bad bearings. It's been having bad bearings ever since 1996. We don't own this exhaust fan. It's owned by the owner of this facility where we work. The owner has not yet changed it out or fixed it. Take a listen. All right, it has bad bearings. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. No rude comments. God bless you and gone.